Actor and filmmaker Farhan Akhtar believes that although money and box office are a parameter to measure a film's success, life does not stop on numbers.
You know, not to the extent that it drives me crazy. Like I said, when you work on a film, you want your film to do well. And one barometer of knowing whether your film is doing well or not is the box office. The other is how people are talking about it. The other is how many years after your film released, people still remember it, which is also another level of success. So that's one aspect of it. So you'd like to know, of course, and you want to know, but is your happiness going to be based only on this, and will life not move on if you don't get those numbers that you thought? You will. You have to move on.
Farhan's latest film, Bhaag Milkha Bhaag, crossed the 100 crore rupees mark at the box office, and the film was even declared tax-free. Anamika Saxena, IANS.